What's going on, everyone? I am excited to bring you the deal of the week this week. This one holds a special place in my heart because it is located on a golf course. Yes, a big favorite pastime of mine, and I want to share with you all the goodness this property has to offer. It is a gorgeous 5-bedroom, 3-bath home located on the Deer Creek Reserve, which is on the highland section of the Player Club at Deer Creek. And I think this will definitely be one you want to check out, especially considering the price point it's at for what it's been competing with across the market of Omaha. So let's have a look. One of the things I love about this house on ranches, it generally has a hard time creating different spaces. You get this open feeling. Well, this house has done a great job creating a beautiful entryway with a coat closet and sitting area right off the entryway. I love the glass panes that bookend this front door. Sets a great setting as you walk into the house, definitely giving you a welcome, warm feel. And you're gonna see the view you get walking into this house, which is gorgeous. Come check this out. Now, come on, you can't tell me that doesn't look gorgeous. Those picture windows are beautiful, framing out that entire back wall of the house and that living room. A definite eye catcher and conversation starter when your guests arrive and check out this place. You get a warm feeling of the big rock built fireplace, gorgeous floating shelves. You get the carpet that's sectioned off in the middle, wrapped around with the natural hardwood flooring, and you get a ton of natural light in this space with a vaulted ceiling. Definitely easily impressed here, and definitely a welcoming space, which I love, and check out what's going on in the kitchen next. All right, here we are in front of the fireplace looking into the rest of your house. You can see that definitely plenty of room for couches and seating. There's definitely, you could probably add one more right here if you want to and not feel overwhelmed. I love the amount of cabinets that are in this home and supporting a large amount of counter space, including a large island. Tons of prep space for if you're entertaining for the holidays, which are coming up. As well as, if you can see back here in this corner, those three windows, that's actually the stairwell. And I love that it's tucked away back in the corner of the house, away from everybody. It's not distracting you from anything, which I want to be drawn to the outside of these gorgeous windows, which you saw just before, and all the natural woodwork and elements of this home that are definitely worthy of talking about. Let's go check out the rest of the house. Something to look at here is the large drawers that are built in this house, this beautiful wood cabinetry. There's also some spaces you're not seeing here, which I will describe briefly. We have a huge walk-in pantry with a butler's cabinet and set up in the back for all your appliances and stuff, so they're not out on your countertops, making it look cluttered and messy. I love that. Also behind the walls over here, that's also where your laundry room is at and entry off the garage. That hidden pantry is actually right there. And that is, you open those doors, what looks like a cabinet, but it's a full walkthrough pantry, which I love. Definitely some hidden gems in this home for sure. Here's another view I just wanted to bring to you because I think it's a gorgeous view looking out to the golf course. You have the covered patio right there, the huge walk-in picture windows that you're seeing walking from the house right there. Great setting to take in the full landscape of the golf course. Definitely something you don't want to miss out on. Here's that view of the pantry going into the butler's pantry where you can have all your appliances and prep space for some of your work and crafts or just food or groceries. Huge bonus. You don't see this in every house. Definitely worth it here, and I love that extra added flair in this home. Before we head downstairs, let's check out this awesome covered patio. This is a Trex-style deck with stainless steel railings overlooking one of the awesome, beautiful holes of the Deer Creek Reserve of the Highlands on Deer Creek. And I think this is gorgeous, great place to enjoy a glass of wine, cup of coffee in the morning, and entertain with friends. You definitely are not short of views. You're not feeling like you're on top of each other in terms of the houses right next to you. And let's go check out the basement to see what you got down there. Tons of finished space down here. This is gorgeous. We got LVT flooring in the basement. It gives a little more of a warmth versus a tile. We have a wet bar up against the wall with a full refrigerator and sink over here. Tons of space to be able to watch the games. There's also two bedrooms down the lower level and a little bit more of an entertaining space, which you'll see coming up next. And then what you're gonna see next is one of my favorite spaces because I'm a huge wine lover. You gotta check out this. That's what I'm talking about. So if you like wine, I probably drink it too fast, so I wouldn't be able to build up too much of a cachet of wine bottles in here. But if you are a fan of harboring great wine and you wanna stockpile, look at this little nook they carved out in the basement, taking full advantage of your a wine enthusiast mind. I love seeing this because it adds extra detail to the house and definitely pushes it above the top in terms of value, what you see across the market in Omaha, what you get for your money. Last couple pictures here. Here is a full view looking down the basement. You also got a little of a dark area back there in the corner you can kind of see, but definitely plenty of space. We're not going to go in the bedrooms, but you can definitely see what this house to offer in terms of the entertainment value, space, overflow from the upstairs. kind of everything you want and need. Let's go check out the back view. Here's what you're seeing from the end of your property line up against the golf course's property line. Gorgeous setting. You can see that covered patio top and bottom. Nice fire pit area. You have a gorgeous cement patio below there. Love that. I like to see the stairs off to the side of the patio of the upper deck. That way it doesn't block any view from the gorgeous windows that they already put in this house. This house is a stunner, if you ask me, and I think it's worthy of going to take a look at. If you have any interest in this, this is a gorgeous home. You'll have to give me a heads up if you're interested. This house is actually listed at $729,000, which is below the bottom third of that price point for what you're offering in terms of size, amenities, and all that goodness. So check out this house over here at Deer Creek. I'd love to answer any questions for you guys. Have a great day.